Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Billy from CNB News Podcast. I know I'm getting on here late this afternoon, tonight, at 10:38 tonight. Been a busy day today. It's a family movie. We spent some time with my family today. But besides that, BIW show is a couple weeks away. Got one coming to Brookhaven on August the 12th. You got the following week, they will be in Oak Grove, Louisiana. Next week I will get back on here and I will give a rundown of 2024 dates for BIW Bayou Independent Wrestling. If you don't know what BIW stands for, Josh Newsom doing a great job. A lot of hours on the road promoting BIW. So come out, support BIW. It's gonna be Cassie Riley's gonna be at the August 19th show signing autographs. So if you got pictures of Cassie Riley, you'd like to get him signed or something, he'll sign. All titles are online in Brookhaven. Ken Camacho. Keep the title after he takes on Bam Bam Malone and APOC. So you know, tag team titles online, Southern Boarty, Muddy Water, should be a great match. The women's title is online. Ray Fury is defending the title. The only person who will not be in Brookhaven is Frankie Thomas. He will be in Oak Grove wrestling, so be, you know, make your plans. I'm saying he's only got a few tickets left. But if you need tickets, you can contact Ginger. She has some tickets, I think, available. If not, Josh might have a few left. Go by Caldwell Banker. I'm meeting up with him tomorrow to get my tickets for the show. It's going to be a great show. Football season is right around the corner, y'all. High school football, college football, pro football. We'll be covering this on the podcast. We'll be talking more. You know, right now, you know, these idiots are saying, you know, LSU is not going to win the their division. But I think LSU is going to prove them wrong. They're predicting Alabama to win the West. Georgia wins the East. It's getting old, sitting in Georgia, Alabama. I'm saying Nick Saban's a great coach. I think Brian Kelly is a little bit better coach than he is with the talent he has at LSU this year for the next couple years. He's going out recruiting locally, statewide down there in the South. Let me give a shout out to April there, April Davis at Bayou. Let me get my sponsors, y'all. I'm sorry, I'm rabbing on here. Let me get my sponsors here. My sponsors is going to be Cleaning by Kelly, Kristen. If you want your house clean, office clean, give her a call or text her at 318-355-7106. Amazing Grace Designs, that's April Davis. Hello, April. Good seeing you today at the family get together there in Dixie. You can call her or text her at 318-401-8811 if you want some great stuff. You know, she does the staplers with LSU on them. I got the LSU and I got the West Monroe stapler. I got pins, stuff like that. She even done my BIW shirt. That's available. If you want one, message me on Facebook. I will be glad you send me. I will send you the my information to send me the money, or cash out me the money, or I can give it to April where she can get the shirts. Taylor May Ministries. He's doing a keto diet for me. I have some food on keto diet. You can call him at 1-800-318-953-6604. It's Taylor May. That's Ed Taylor. I got another guy. I got to get some of his information, but if you got car trouble and you need tune up on your vehicle, call Big Wheel Auto. I'm gonna get that number, but Big Wheel Auto, very good guy. I went to school with him. He will shoot you straight on everything. And if you're looking for a car, call my friend Todd Henderson. I'm gonna get his information out here, and in the next couple weeks, and I'm gonna get his information. Like I said. MMA Friday versus Camacho, Emmy Camacho for the title. And Frank Thomas versus Austin Andrews. The DA Twins versus Horsepower. Alan Arsenault versus Rook. Tyler, which I think that's car. I think that match has changed. I will have to get with Josh. And get the update on that. You got Cyrus Destroyer versus APOC, which again, on this card, this is the Oak Grove Show, August 19th, 2020, at the Lingo Center in Oak Grove, Louisiana. Be there, or be square, as they used to say. Then the other card is going to be in Brookhaven. The Deep Southern title, Ortiz versus Ray Fury for the BIW women's title. Emmy Camacho is going to defend against Vega. Should be a great match. Danny Chance versus Prime. BIW tag team titles, like I said earlier, Muddy Water versus Southern Royalty, and a triple threat for the BIW title. Bam Bam Malone versus APOC versus Angel Camacho. I was looking earlier on the internet and I see where Barry Brown has won another championship. He's got a lot of gold, y'all. Follow this guy on Facebook, Bear Brown. This guy's been in the sport for a long time, and he's well deserved. He's a former NWA Junior Heavyweight Champion. He never lost that title. When NWA sold to the guy in there now, he had to mail the title back to them. But that's another story. Like I said, I'm not gonna be very long. It's gonna be a short podcast tonight. Like I said, it's football season is only, I think, 40 or 39 days away. Right around the corner, y'all. Get your tickets. Call West Monroe High School. See if they got any more season tickets available. They've got the card. The football players are selling the cards with discounts on them. I think they're like $20 if you see a football player around town. Or, I know Gene Piney's son is selling it. So if you look at Gene Piney's son, look at Gene Piney, give him a shout out in there. His son, Christian, might sell you that car for $20, maybe $4 or $5. So, it helps the program out to get more money into the program. It's a good cause. I've got some good, great discounts on them. I think McDonald's is on it. I think Pizza Hut. or Johnny's Pizza is on it, I think. I'm not too sure. I might get me one. But it's, you know, like I said, long day tonight, today. I've been in the gym. I hadn't went to the gym in a couple days. I'm going to try to get back in my routine Sunday night after work, go in there, and I'm kind of, and also go on Amazon and get this book. Very good book. Jeffrey Martin, I'm friends on Facebook. He's going through some problem, you know, he's got some health issues going on right now. Keep him in your prayers, people. He's a good guy. Very friendly guy. I met him in Vicksburg and bought, got the book. Drew, how you doing, buddy? Good seeing you today at the family gathering. A shout out to you. I give shout outs every once in a while. The Legend Corner tonight will be the Junkyard Dog, JYD. Sylvester Riddler. He held several titles in Mid-South area. He was a North American champion. He was a tag team champion with Mr. Olympia, Buck Rovely, and Mr. Terry Orndorff, which was Paul Orndorff's brother. So, his career, he had a lot of, you know, he was the main star down in Mid-South. He was a big draw for Cowboy Bill Watts and the day in Mid-South Wrestling when, they sold out the Superdome several times against the Freebirds. That was an incident with Freebirds blinded the dog. Junkyard Dog was a great athlete. He was a college athlete. I think he played football at Grambling or North Carolina State. He played, so he had a lot of titles. Then he left Mid-South, ended up in the WWE. He had, his career was not, it was on. He has a lot of drug problems there, which, I don't want to get into the drug problem, but he apparently got fired from the WWE because of his problem and ended up in WCW again. I'm back in WCW because at the time Cowboy Bill Watts was running the company. He did not stay very long. Then he started doing independent wrestling on indies. And he was tragically killed in a car wreck in 1997 or 98 in Forest, Mississippi. He was on his way back from seeing his daughter graduating high school. So, there's your Legends Corner. Next week, I think it's going to be none other than Mid-South's own Killer Carl Cox. He was a very unpredictable guy. So next week, tune in to that one, and we'll see you next week. And don't forget, go get your tickets for BIW. I got two shows coming up in August, and the next one will be in West Monroe in September. Then October, they're going to be back in Fountain Hill, then Brookhaven, then Vicksburg. Vicksburg, then Brookhaven. So, thank y'all for tuning in. Love one another. Like I said, text April. Get you tell her you heard it on here. Get you a BIW shirt. Come out there and support Josh and, all the efforts he does. If you want to buy a home, call Carwell Bankers. Talk to Josh Newsom. there at Caldwell Bankers. He would be glad to, you know, try to get you into a home. So, Josh, here's your shout out, buddy. So, I hope you y'all enjoyed this one. Next week, it's going to be Wednesday. It's probably going to be Wednesday night. I'm gonna, so, the Legends Corner. Let me know what y'all want and who's a good legend y'all want me to research and talk about on C&B Knows podcast. Like I said, the shows are coming up. I don't know how many tickets he got for Brookhaven. That's like a 2-hour drive from West Monroe to Brookhaven. That's going to be a great card, y'all. So go over to if you don't make Brookhaven, make the Oak Grove. If you don't make Oak Grove, make the West Monroe show. I've seen some of the card for the West Monroe show. He's loading this card up, y'all. So come out and support it. Let's sell out the West Monroe Convention Center for another time here in West Monroe. I'm going to take my picture that I have me and Cass Riley to Oak Grove and get him the autograph while I hang on my wall here in the C&B Knows studios here. So thank y'all again. Love one another. And we'll see you at the matches in BIW, brother.